So hello there, Facebook friends. This is me again, still documenting my vacation. I made a video a few minutes ago, but I listened to it and I couldn't hear anything because my TV was so loud. So I'm just gonna reiterate a little bit. Today is an in-house day. I am wearing the same shirt from yesterday because I just threw it on. I am going to go downstairs and pick up some food that I ordered because today is just going to be a resting day. Even God rested. And so today is going to be a resting day, although it's Sunday. And usually it's a church day for me. It snowed yesterday and I don't want to shovel off my car. It's going to be a little sunny, hopefully later. And hopefully I'm parked on the right side of the street because I don't even remember, so I don't have to move the car. I was saying in my first video that I couldn't hear, so I didn't even post it, that I was talking a little low, and I hope that you all were able to hear me. I don't like to talk loud. Some people believe that I'm not shy. I think that I am, but even so, I don't like my neighbors all up in my business. So I was trying to be a little quiet, but then, you know, I didn't want you guys to hear it. And again, I am doing this documenting for myself, really. And when I go back and look at it later, for whatever reason I need to do that or I feel to do that, I want to be able to hear what I did and remind myself what was going on. So this scarf thing that I said in the other video that you didn't see, that I was trying to learn how to do one of them funky wraps to the front. You know, some people do their scarves and it's like a big style. And I think I saved something from Facebook, but I couldn't find it. So I did this myself and it's a little flatter than I wanted it to be, but I think it's all right. I think I'm supposed to add a sock or something to it, but I didn't. I also was saying that my sweatpants are a little funky here. Not funky, but I mean, I meant to say nappy. That's what I said in the first video. So I'm going to do the same thing. Because I want to show myself that I'm actually going outside. Not outside, but downstairs like this. Because I am working on developing my confidence and not allowing other people's opinion of me or what I'm wearing, which I really don't care anyway. But I mean, I'm just like strengthening that, what the other people's opinion of me, not caring what their opinions are. And I'm going to go downstairs with this shirt on, although I'm going to have on my coat because it's probably going to be a little chilly in the hall, and my nappy stockings. So anyway, today, like I said, it's going to be an in-house day, and I hope all my DOE folks, DOE, I hope you're all enjoying your vacation, and I guess I'll get back to you tomorrow to show you or show me or whatever it is how I spent my vacation without going on a vacation. Are you doing a Joker impersonation?